Assalamu alaikum, dear students. I hope you all are doing good. Welcome to your science lecture. So take out your science books and science copies. As we have started our chapter number 1, which is the human body. So today we will do few textbook question answers and workbook exercise. So open your copies first and mention date and day, 22nd April 2021. So first we will do textbook page 9, question number 2, which is what type of organ is the tongue? यानी कि जो हमारी tongue, यानी कि हमारी ज़ुबान है, वो किस type का organ है? Answer is the tongue is a muscle. As we studied, muscle is a kind of tissue. In fact, it is the strongest muscle in the body when its strength is compared to its size. Strength किसे कहते हैं? ताकत को. और उसका size का जब हम उसे compare करते हैं तो tongue का size, as you know, छोटा होता है. But as compared to its size, its strength is वेरी मच लार्जर, यानी इसकी जो ताकत है वो बहुत ज़्यादा है. तो हमारी बॉडी का स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट मसल है अगर इसके साइंस से इसको कंपेयर किया जाए. सो यू विल राइट द टंग इज़ अ मसल. इन फैक्ट इट इज़ द स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट मसल इन द बॉडी व्हेन इट्स स्ट्रेंथ इज़ कंपेयर टू इट्स साइज. स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट मीन्स यानी सबसे मजबूत. So next we will do question number 3 of textbook page 9, which is which part of your body helps to keep your body at the right temperature? यानी ऐसा कौन सा body part है जो हमारा body temperature को maintain करता है, उसका temperature सही से रखता है? So that is basically your skin. How we will write the answer? The skin makes sure that our body is kept at the right temperature. यानी हमारी स्किन का काम है कि हमारी बॉडी टेम्परेचर को मेंटेन करना. सो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 ऑफ टेक्स्ट बुक पेज 9, व्हिच इज़ व्हाट आर द 3 स्मॉल बोन्स इन द ईयर कॉल्ड. बेसिकली वी स्टडीड देर आर 3 स्मॉलेस्ट बोन्स व्हिच आर प्रेजेंट इन द ह्यूमन ईयर एंड देयर नेम्स आर हैमर, एनविल एंड स्टिरअप. यू विल राइट द आंसर एज the 3 smallest bones in the human body are in the ear. These are the hammer, the anvil and the stirrup. So basically you have to write these 3 question answers on your copies and you have to learn these answers. Now moving towards our workbook works. So take out your workbooks and open page number 2 of your science workbooks. As you can see on page number 2, your question number 1 is label the eye. On the diagram of the eye, draw how an image of a tree would be formed. Label the parts using the words given below. So basically aapko 3 words diye gaye hain, lens, retina and optic nerve. First you have to label the diagram, as this is your lens, these are the optic nerves and this layer shows the retina. And now you have to draw this image. As we know, the eyes form an inverted image, yani ki ulti image produce karti hai. Now moving towards page number 3, you have to label the ear. So this is the eardrum. The 3 bones are here: hammer, anvil and stirrup. This is the middle ear. This circular motion shows the inner ear. And this is semicircular canals and cochlea. And the part which you can see is obviously your outer ear. Okay, so the part 2 on page